we discovered that it was Douglas O'Reilly, the leader of the Avakati PMC who was behind the Batumi attack. Sebastian ordered me to spearhead an attack in their base. I didn't really object. And Batumi, Douglas's people saw something even Sebastian shouldn't have known about.
Supposed to be on the turret ring.
Right on time, Magnus.
Yeah.
We need your help.
Turret ring, so I got there. Fine, that's just kind of like
that. Already in full strength.
No, that wouldn't take apart.
Such operations are usually carried out by the ISP. We were actually in violation of the peace treaty. It seemed that the Batumi attack really pissed the boss off.
Now, not so far into the game yet, I can hemorrhage everything. I could before, but that has changed something.
Slow Mulga.
I'm releasing that yellow smoke. Something is bugged. I'm driving exactly the same way as before, and now the GLO is bumping.
At least you won't get shot by the world.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, I can't kill the GLO.
Just blind fire it. As long as you can see the kill, you can blind fire him. I can't see him from over here.
Yeah, I can see. I can't understand when I spoke to him once. Why is this?
Did you get your commander killed?
Through the right flank. Don't let them get near the launcher.
Driver.
Sniper's down. Already.
Sniper's down. Oh no. Now he's dead.
This is the first one. Dude.
Second one dead. Okay, I'm going to spot.
Just go creep there slowly. Griffin, you might wanna scurry up backwards. Keep up. Go to the city. As fast as you can.
Cortez was able to escape and tried to contact me. I should have listened to him.
Hey, we are ready.
It's west. Okay, we're currently west as well. What kind of fucking collision was that? It's just torture.
You're out of luck. Yeah, they look like. One, right? They didn't look like the both of you have like air right there.
You're accused of violating the Orleans peace treaty with an unprovoked assault on the Avocati. Surrender now.
Do something with you.
I was surrounded. The trap was sprung.
Right. Oh, I got
I got long range attack. Yay!
Dad, can you go down? Yeah.
That one. That one? That one. All right, there you go. Okay, that's